life can become discouraging. But I have good news this evening that there's still hope. And there's hope in God Almighty. And He's heard your cries, and He's heard your distress, and He sees what we're going through. When we are in those discouraging moments, and if you find yourself in those discouraging moments, it's not time to complain. It's time to continue to believe that a breakthrough is coming.